So I've been losing hair from top of my head for last 2 or 3 years, and recently it's been quite noticeable. So I decided to have some treatment for my hair fall, and after reviewing online, I come to Hair and International, and it's been my today's been my second PRP session. So I'm quite pleased so far with the results. Even though in between, due to some allergic issues, I had some dandruff. Dandruff issues, I had to delay my PRP, but the doctor suggested very well that you should not hurry into PRP sessions, and you should delay so that it may be effective for the long run. So yeah, so far I'm quite pleased with the treatment that's going on. Thank you.